Tonga Tooth Blunk, but this will take you to KanderCon, where somebody's mama will be very excited to see your Blunky Boo.
No, Blunky Boo go nowhere till Blunky Boo know what's going on. You not trust Blunk?
It's not that. But if the Phobos plan was on a need-to-know basis,
then the Ray 4 twist was even needier to know you. Before Caleb and I approached Phobos, we sent a messenger ahead. An invisible messenger. Does Phobos really deserve your loyalty?
Who's that? Who's there?
Shh. I'll tell if you swear not to let anyone know I'm here.
I swear.
Then I know I can trust you. It's Haylin, one of the Guardians.
Come to gloat, have you?
No. Come to ask why you're still loyal to a prince who had you thrown into the Abyss of Shadows.
I made a vow to serve him. I always keep my vows.
Even if he doesn't keep his?
He does.
One, you help us take the seal from Nerissa. And two, you swear to return its power to Elyon and Cadma, not use it for yourself.
No, my lord. That power is rightfully yours. You should not have to bargain for it or bind yourself an oath to these traitors. It is beneath you.
I swear on the power of KanderCon not to use Nerissa's seal for myself. Satisfied?
I guess we'll find out.
We found out, all right. Phobos took the seal and kept it. Good thing he's predictable. We sent Haylin back to Raythor just in time.
The prince would never break his vow.
Don't take my word for it.
Has made fools of the Guardians, taking the power he so richly deserves. Join him. Serve him. Bow down to Phobos.
You see, his vow meant nothing. He isn't worthy of your service. Help those who are.
He has no honor. No honor at all. He has forfeited my service. I stand with you, Guardian. So swears Raythor.
Raythor's a man of his word. He's been our double agent.
Even convinced Phobos to do exactly what we wanted.
With due respect, my liege, why trifle with Zamballa when you can conquer KanderCon itself? Crush the heart of infinity.